Side by side, 第二册。
The train will arrive at 7 o'clock.
火车会在七点钟到达。
Might,
会，可能。
I might clean it today.
我可能今天清理。
He might clean it today.
他可能今天清理。
She might clean it today. He might clean it today. We might clean it today.
我们可能今天清理。
You might clean it today.
你们可能今天清洁清理。
They might clean it today.
他们可能今天清理。Complete the sentence. 完成这个句子。
1A. Will Mrs. Sun Chen return soon?
Sun Chen 太太，她会很快回来吗？
B. Yes, she will.
她会的。
She return in an hour.
她一个小时后回来。
2. Will the flowers bloom soon?
那花会很快开吗？
Yes, it will.
是的，他们会。
It will bloom in a week.
他们会在一周开花。
3. Will there be many people at the park tonight?
那里今天会有很多人吗？
No, we will not.
4.
Will you call me today?
你今天会打电话给我吗？
B. Yes, I will.
是的，我会。 I will call you soon. 我待会就给你打电话。
5. Will your brother be ready soon?
你的兄弟会很快准备好了吗？
No, he won't.
不，他不会。
He is still sleeping.
他还在睡觉。
6. Will you and your wife visit us soon?
你跟你的妻子会很快来看我们吗？
Yes, we will.
We visit you on Sunday. 我们周日会来看你。7.
Do you think it will be a nice day tomorrow?
你认为明天会是一个好的天吗？
B. Maybe it will and maybe it won't.
可能会或者不会。
A. Do you think I might catch a cold?
No, you might.
I'll be fine.
你认为会感冒吗？
不，
你可能。
我
没事。38页 A. Life skills, 生活技能。
Social interaction,
社会互动。
Offers and invitations,
提供和邀请。
1. Conversation, 对话。 Making, accepting, and declining offers,
弄和接受和拒绝。提供
Practice the conversations with a classmate.
跟一个同学的对话练习。
A. Will you like some French fries?
你想来一些薯条吗？
Yes, thanks.
是的，谢谢。
A. Will you like some more coffee?
你想要更多的咖啡吗？
No, thanks.
不，谢谢。
Now, what with anotherclassmates
和别的同学。
Practice making, accepting, and declining offers.
练习提出、接受和拒绝、提供。
2. Conversations making, accepting, and declining invitations.
对话提出、接受和拒绝邀请。
Practice conversations with a classmate.
和一个同学对话练习。
A. Would you like to have dinner with my family tomorrow?
Yes,
I'd love to.
你想跟我和我的家人一起吃饭吗？明天。
好的，我愿意。 A. Would you like to go out for lunch today?
你今天想不想出去吃饭呢？
B. I'm sorry, I can't.I have to work.
抱歉，我不行，我要工作。
Now work with another classmates.
现在和其他同学。
Practice making, accepting, and declining invitations.
练习提出、接受和拒绝邀请。38页 B.
Life skills reading,
生活技能阅读。
Invitations, 邀请函，邀请。Look at the invitations and answer the questions. 看这个邀请函，然后问问题。It's a surprise. 这是个惊喜。Shh. Keep it under your hat. 把它藏在你的帽子里。意思是说保密。Please join us as we celebrate Mark Lane's 30th birthday. 请加入我们一起庆祝 Mark Lane's 他的30岁生日。Sunday, March 5th, 3月15号 at Jeffrey Warner's house, 725 Garfield Street, Silverton.在 Jeffrey Wagner 他的家725号咖啡家 Silverton Be there at 6 p.m. 在那6点钟 Don't be late 不要迟到 There will be hot dogs, hamburgers, and beverages for all Please bring an appetizer, a side dishes, or dessert 在那里有热狗和宝宝还有饮料提供所有人以后请带你们的开胃菜和小吃或者甜点 RSVP before March 1 first by email only
RSVP 回复3月1号之前用邮件
Mr. and Mrs.Everybody will laugh. Request the honor of your presence at the wedding of their daughter. Invite Velez 先生和太太邀请大家光临他的女儿的结婚。
Susanna Rose to Richard Hansen.
Susanna Rose 嫁给 Richard Hansen 先生 Son of Mr. Mark Hansen and Mrs. Ring Grant on Saturday, October 30, 星期六十月三十 2010 at 6:30 in the evening at St. Mark's Church 在六点钟的傍晚在 St. Mark 这个教堂 17 Ivy Lane 十七岁的 IvyRosedale, New York 在 Rosedale, 纽约 Reception following the ceremony at the Candlelight Inn 24 Road Rosedale, New York 接待在这个烛光的小旅馆里地址在20 Farrell Road Rosedale, New York 1The birthday invitation is from 这生日派对邀请是来自谁 2. Guests can bring juice or soda to the birthday party 客人可以带一些饮料去生日派对果汁或者苏打 3. You need to answer the birthday invitation 你需要答复这个生日邀请 4.Keep it under your hat means keep it 把它藏在你的帽子里这句话是意思是 Don't tell Mark Rain about the party 不要告诉 Mark Rain 这个生日派对 5. The wedding ceremony is on Saturday October 13, 2010 这个结婚典礼是在2010年10月13号星期六 6 Who are getting married? 谁结婚呢 7 The reception is at 6:30 in the evening 6点30的晚上接待 8 Mr. and Mrs. Velez request the honor of your presence means 8Mr. and Mrs. Velez invite you to come, 邀请你来参加他的 他们的婚礼。Writing your invitations. 写你的邀请函。You are inviting the students in your class to a party. 邀请你的学生在你的班上开个 party. What kind of party are you having? 你们开了一个什么样的 party? When is the party? 时间是 Where is it going to be? 会怎么样呢？Make an invitation, 弄一个邀请。Narrative reading, 赘述阅读。Cross culture expressions, 跨文化的期待、期望。Dinner invitations around the world, 全世界的邀请、晚餐。Some friends invite you to their home for dinner.一些朋友邀请你去他们家吃饭。When should you arrive? 你应该什么时候到达？ How much should you eat? 多少你应该吃的呢？ When should you leave? 你什么时候该走呢？ The answers to these questions depend on the culture you are in. 答案是根据你在哪个国家。Different countries have different rules and traditions. 不同的国家有不同的传统。In the United States, punctuality, being on time is very important. 在美国，准时是非常重要的。When people invite you to their home for dinner, 当人民邀请你到他们家吃晚饭。They usually give an exact time. For example, 通常他们会给你一个准确的时间。例如 ，We are having dinner at 6:30. 我们六点半吃饭。You should plan to arrive on time or just a little late. 你应该打算到达的时间准时，或者迟到一点点。If you are going to be more than 15 minutes late. 如果你超过15分钟迟到的话 ,you need to call, 你需要打电话。Punctuality is also important in Western Norway and other Scandinavian countries. 准时是非常重要的在西方、挪威和其他国家。However, in countries,in South America and in Italy and Spain, guests can arrive half an hour late for a dinner invitation. 无论如何，在一些国家，南方美南洲，意大利、西班牙作为客人，应该到达半个小时之后才到这个晚餐邀请。In most countries, 在大多数的国家 it isn't a good idea to arrive early in case the hosts who are making the dinner aren't ready for their guests. 在作为一些国家早到不是一个好的事情，万一主人家没有弄好晚餐为他们的客人。 Food is very important part of any invitation to someone's home in the countries of the Middle East. 食物是非常重要的部分，在一些邀请当中，一些人的家里或者一些国家，就是西方的。 When someone offers youSomething to eat or drink, it's impolite to say no, but you don't have to finish everything. 当有人提供你食物的时候，你应该很礼貌地说不，但是你不需要全部都吃完它。In fact, when your plate is empty, your host will serve you more right away. 你盘子空了的时候，
你的客主会再马上给你添满你的食物。So when you are full, stop eating and leave something on your plate. 当你吃饱了，你就应该停止吃，然后留一些东西在你的盘子里。This is very different from France. 这非常不一样，在法国。Australia and Japan. Australia 和日本。Where it is important to finish everything on your plate to show your host that like the food. 这非常重要。对你的主人家来说，你非常喜欢他们的食物。In Italy and Turkey, you don't have to finish everything. 在意大利和土耳其，你不需要吃完所有的食物。But if you do, you are still hungry. It's polite to ask for more. 如果你吃完了，你仍然觉得饥饿，你就可以礼貌地问他们要更多。It's important to know when to arrive for dinner. 这是非常重要，你什么时候到达这个晚餐？But it's also important to know when to leave. 而且你也要知道什么时候需要走，也是很重要的。In Italy, Europe, and North America, it's very impolite to leave right after you eat. 在意大利、欧洲、北美洲是非常不礼貌的。如果你吃了马上走的话，You don't want your host to think that you came to their home only for the food。你不想让你的主人家认为你是来他们家只是为了吃饭。On the other hand, if some Asian and Central America countries, it is polite to leave right after dessert. 另外，在一些亚洲或者中央美国的国家，那是礼貌的。当你吃完了甜点要离开的时候，If you stay, their host might think you are still hungry, and there wasn't enough food. 如果你继续留着，你的主人家认为你仍然饥饿，或者没有足够的食物提供。One is important to be on time in 准时是非常重要的，在哪一个国家？Two, it is polite to leave right after dinner in some countries in 当你吃完了食物，你就立即离开，在哪一个国家是礼貌的呢？Three, when dinner is at 7:30 p.m. in the United States, it is polite to arrive. 如果晚餐是7:30开始的话，那在美国，在几点礼貌的到达是正确的呢？Four，哪一个国家是 is Scandinavian countries？Five, finish everything on your plate in 哪一个国家？Or your host will think you don't like the food。吃完了所有的食物，在你的盘子里，哪一个国家或者你的主人家会认为你不喜欢这食物呢？Six, according to this article in the Middle East, it is important to 根据这篇文章，在中东方是重要的是 reading tips 阅读提示 signal works。信号单词 can help you understand the information in a reading。信号单词可以帮助你理解一些信息，在这个阅读。In this article, the author used their words, however, but and on the other hand, to show difference between information before these words and after them。这文章的作者用了一些词。无论如何，
但是在其他的一方也后展示了不同的信息。在这两边之前这些或者之后他们 Find this word in the reading， 找出这些词在这个阅读。 What difference do they have to show？他们有展示的有什么不同呢？ Assessment 评估， Chart up text 检查略表， Self evaluation checklist 自我评估列表。 Choose the correct answer 选择正确的答案。 1. The train will arrive in 15 minutes 15分钟那个火车会到达。 2. Remember to put on your helmet 记得把你的头盔戴上。 3.We are going to on vacation. We will be back in a week. 我们去度假，我们一个星期后会回来。 4. Don't touch that wire. You might get a shock. 不要碰那些电线，你可能会被电倒。 5. I'm going to call the doctor. I think my son might have the flu. 我要打电话给我的医生，我想我的儿子可能感冒了，得了流感。 6. Watch your step.You might fall. 看着你的脚步，你可能会滑倒。 7. I'm sorry I can't have dinner with you tomorrow. 不好意思，我明天没法跟你吃饭。 4. I received an invitation to a wedding. 我收到了一个结婚邀请函。 9. My friends invite me to their home for dinner. 我的朋友邀请我去他们家吃饭。 10.Dinner is almost ready. Will our guests be there soon? Then no. 差不多准备好了，我们的客人是不是已经到达那里了？很快。Skills check. 技能检查。Works. 单词 arrive. 到达。Be back. 回来。Begin. 开始。End. 最后。Get home. 回家。Return. 回来。回去。 Break my leg 摔断腿。 Catch a cold 得了感冒。 Fall 滑倒。 Get a shock 被电击。 Get a sunburn 被晒伤。 Get hit 会被撞倒。 Get hurt 会被受伤。 Get seasick 得了船病船晕。 Get sick 会得病。 Hurt your hurt eyes 伤到你的头。 The flu 流感。 The measles 麻疹。 Celebrate 庆祝。 Get married 结婚。 Grow up 成长。 Move 搬家。 Name 名字。 Ceremony 典礼。 Reception 接待。 RSVP 回复。I can ask and answer. 我可以问和回答。Will I be back soon? 我会很快回来吗？ Will we be back soon? 我们会很快回来吗？ Will you be back soon? 你们会很快回来吗？ Will they be back soon? 他们会很快回来吗？ Will he be back soon? Will she be back soon? Will it be back soon? 他们会很快回来。Do you think I will back soon? 你认为我会很快回来吗？ Do you think we will be back soon? 你认为我会很快回来吗？Do you think will you be back soon? 你认为我们会很快回来吗？ Do you think you will be back soon? 你认为你们会很快回来吗？ Do you think they will be back soon? 你认为他们会很快回来吗？ Do you think he will be back soon? Do you think she will be back soon? Do you think it will be back soon? 你认为他会很快回来吗？ I can ask for repetition. 我可以问和重复。 I'm sorry, what did you say? 你刚才说了什么？I'm sorry, would you please repeat that? 不好意思，你可以重复刚才说的吗？ I'm sorry, would you say that again? 你可以再说一遍吗？ I can make receive and decline an offer. 我可以提供接受和拒绝一些提供的。 Would you like some french fry? 你介不介意要多点薯条呢？ Yes, thanks. 好啊，谢谢。 No, thanks. 不用了，谢谢。I can make, receive, decline, and invitations. 我可以提供接受拒绝邀请。Would you like to go out for lunch. 你想不想跟我出去外面吃午饭？
Yes, I'd love to. 我愿意。
I'm sorry, I can't. 不好意思，我不行。
I have to work. 我有工作。
I can write. 我可以写。
In order to teach her to explain a children's upset for school.
写张纸条告诉老师解释孩子为什么缺席没上学。
A story about future.
一故事关于将来。
An invitation to a party.
一个派对的邀请。